There are so many ways a man could tell you he doesn't love you, but I'm gonna tell you a few fucking things about these motherfuckers. Cheating on me and telling me or not telling me are both clear representations of how much fucking love you have for me. Making me feel guilty, making me feel like things are my fucking fault, gaslighting me into thinking fucking things that I did not fucking do, yeah, fuck no, bitch. Especially when they do it to not take accountability for the shit that they do. Asking for the things you've gifted me, you're fucking delusional if you think you're gonna get any of it back, and if you were to get any of it back, it would be fucking burnt outside my house for you to pick up. Trying to control what it is I wear, and you having a fucking tantrum anytime you see me wearing something that your insecurities can simply just not fucking stand is none of my fucking business. Especially when at the beginning of the relationship you had absolutely no problem with anything that I wore. Aggressively communicating with me or verbally abusing me is also a clear representation of how much fucking love you have for me. Calling me 300 fucking times just because you're an insecure little fucker does not mean that you love me or care for me. Physical fucking abuse, bitch. Nobody does that out of fucking love. Everybody needs to fucking understand this shit. Like, I don't get it, bitch. He doesn't fucking love you. Getting upset when I don't want to do the nasty instead of trying to understand why it is that I don't want to do the nasty will get you the fuck off of my property. Isolating me from my friends or family with your narcissistic ass fucking ways, yeah, that's not up for fucking discussion. You're out the fucking window. Constantly invalidating my feelings, yeah, fuck no. There is literally no clearer way than telling somebody you don't give a fuck about them. Being a calm and collected person is very different from being an emotionally unavailable fucking person, and I'm not dealing with it. Listen, bitch, we're in fucking 2024 and you're still with the same fucking man from 2019. I'm gonna need you to get with the motherfucking program and leave that dusty ass man behind. The next time you're going through some shit, bitch, I suggest you fucking come to me. There is no time to be crusty, rusty, dusty in fucking 2024. You're welcome.